You are my dream, and I love you so much. It's so weird, it seems to me that we are two old souls who loved each other in past lives. I felt it the first time I saw you. Before I met you, I didn't know that it was possible to have such strong feelings for another person, that you can love a person more than life. I loved everything about you, but everything was too complicated. I no longer believed that we could ever be together, because everything was against us. It's been so long since then. So many tears were shed, and now, after many years, we are happy together, although I had long lost hope that this would ever happen. I still couldn't get you out of my head and out of my heart. You haunted me. It seemed that against us, but we were able to overcome all this. I love you so much. There are no words in the whole world to describe how I feel about you, and I will always love you. And I'm so afraid of losing you, you know. Sometimes I think that it would be better if I never met you and didn't know you, and then life would be much easier. But then I realized that it wouldn't be interesting to live without you. Yes, I have experienced a lot of pain because of you, but it's worth it. I think everyone has experienced this at least once in their life. Each person has his own such person, because of which the other doesn't sleep at night. I think love is a huge and difficult test that not every person can stand, but it's worth it. When you find your right person, it seems you can move